with COVID, we've had to narrow down our service to basically curbside pickup and delivery. You know, we've done that since June, and we're continuing to do that now, even through the stay-at-home order. We've been able to do that. Public libraries in Ontario did receive an exemption from the province so that we could continue doing that. And we, of course, are quarantining all of our materials that come back in through our book drop. So we've had to put in some very strict measures in terms of health and safety, limit the number of staff in the building, of course, during the stay-at-home order. We've been very lucky that we're able to do a big refresh of the building, the interior of the building, and we're excited to be able to show that off when we can reopen. In terms of the impact that it's had on our ability to get materials, purchase books, we haven't seen a huge impact because we're really lucky in that we have a very close relationship with our principal book vendor. And they provide books and other library materials, other library media across the country to public libraries, and they're very proficient. Certainly we have seen, with the fact that people are spending a lot more time at home right now, the amount of reading, I think, that's going on for entertainment purposes, a lot of people are kind of relying on that, right? So that they can kind of take themselves away from, and certainly entertainment, fiction, like fiction that is entertaining, leisure reading, is something that does help people with that. But the big event that we're excited about that's coming up, that you mentioned, is our next Muskoka Library's virtual author event with Jennifer Robson, author Jennifer Robson. She's going to be talking about her latest novel, Our Darkest Night. It's a novel about Italy in the Second World War. And that's taking place at 7 p.m. on Thursday, February the 25th. So we'll be looking to register people who are interested in that event. We'll be taking calls, emails for people who want to listen to Jennifer talk about her latest novel.